Stop feeding the problem and stop stalking the problem, but start praying over the problem and start working on the solution. You know, we have a saying in the vernacular, it's pinching the babe in the cradle and make the baby to cry and then rock it and put it to sleep. And then pinch the baby, squeeze its ears and make it cry, and then once again rock the cradle and put it to sleep. No, you can't be doing two different things at the same time. When you have a problem, remember the causes that are in you for it, towards it. And that's why you need to starve the flesh and strengthen the spirit. And you make the choice and the determination to not add fuel to the fire of the flesh, but to quench the fires of the flesh and stir to flame the fires of the spirit and walk in victory. God bless you.